garnering praise from all quarters for his last outing Ludo, actor Aditya Roy Kapoor is all set to impress his fans yet again in his upcoming action film Om The Battle Within. The makers of the film have roped in actress Sanjana Sanghi as the female lead in the film. According to a report in Mumbai Mirror, Sanjana is quite excited for her second film as the female lead. Talking about the film, the actress reportedly said that she explored many scripts but Om offered her the spectrum jump that she was looking for. According to her, the film is giving her an entirely uncharted territory of a big commercial actioner. Elaborating more about her character in the film, Sanjana added that she is someone every young Indian girl aspires to be and a character one hasn't seen before. The actress stated that she's excited because she will get to do a lot of action for which she is going through various training. According to her, the film is testing both physically and mentally, but thrilling too. The film is set to go on floors next month and is being bankrolled by Zee Productions and Ahmed and Shaira Khan. The makers are looking to release Om The Battle Within in the second half of 2021.